Hey, good morning, everyone. Robb here for Southwest Florida Television. Happy Tuesday. I hope everyone had a safe and fun, wonderful 4th of July. This is not Naples. This is Vero Beach, Florida. We're on the east coast of Florida. We're just seeing the first light of sunrise. It's 79 degrees right now. I'm about 55 miles south of Cape Canaveral. Looks like it's going to be a glorious sunrise. It's nice when there's clouds out there. We don't get to see this too often during my beach walks. Sunrise at the beach like this. You can already see some pink rays out here starting to come up. I have seen sea turtle nests along the beach. Maybe we'll see some tracks from some sea turtles today. That'd be cool. Just to the north of me is Indian River Shores. It's going to be beautiful. Hit that share button. Good morning, Gene. Let's look down to the south. As you can see, the beach isn't too wide here. Hey, thank you, Daryl. Hey, if you're just tuning in and wondering where we're at, we're on North Hutchinson Island in Vero Beach, Florida, just south of the Indian Shores. I'm just slowly walking north up the beach as the sun begins to rise. 79 degrees, a balmy ocean breeze out here. It's beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. Miles up that away, Cape Canaveral. It'd been something if there was a rocket launch this morning. It is gorgeous here. A lot of seaweed up on the high tide line here. Pretty typical Florida beach town. Once the sun comes up, I'm just gonna show you a little bit of the town, walk down A1A there, where some of the shops are. It's kind of reminiscent of our 3rd Street South, 5th Avenue South in Naples. A lot of the same stores, the designer shops. Wow. It's been a long time since I've experienced sunrise on the east coast of Florida. Good luck there, Mike. Happy Tuesday. I haven't noticed any sea turtle tracks on the beach yet. I'm guessing if they're here, they're going to be higher up. A lot of seaweed along the beach here up at the high tide line. That'd be fun, huh, Daryl? Starting to get some color up to the north now. Oh, getting some of those rays to the east, to the west, like we would see at Wiggins. Kind of faint. Beautiful. Daryl, thank you. Well, there's a sea turtle crawl. Wow. Looks like, look at that. Plowed its way all the way up onto the dunes there. Where it went from there, I have no idea. These are the return tracks. They look a lot, they look definitely look different than our loggerheads. Well, it looks like the tracks are right on top of each other, maybe. That definitely looks different than the tracks we see at Wiggins. Now, here's the other tracks here. These are coming out of the water. Cool. The intensity of the colors is starting to fade. We'll see what happens when that sun pops up. Got about 10 more minutes for sunrise. So, something a little different this morning. I figured since we were close to the beach, I had to come visit my niece in Vero Beach here. I figured since we were close, we might as well visit the beach. It's about 20 minutes from her house. Just share another, a little different beach experience with my beach family. There's their beach patrol, their turtle patrol, doing their thing. It's just checking on an existing nest they have up here. Oh, two nests side by side up here, right at the base of the stairs. He's checking that crawl now, he or she, checking that crawl we saw a little while ago. Hey, baby, you are quite welcome. Should be nice when that sun pops up through those clouds there. I have no clue where I am right now on the beach, exactly where. But there's a nice boardwalk all along up here, up high on the top of the dunes. All up here. Yep, you sure do, Daryl. So I think I'm getting close to the south end of Indian River Shores. See a little glow. There's a lot of clouds out there beyond those clouds we see here. I'm seeing a little glow right down in here. You know what I don't see here on this beach? Are a lot of deep holes. Actually, I haven't seen one hole on the beach here. I'm going to take a quick break here, just a short break. I'll come back and we'll enjoy sunrise. It's going to be happening very soon here. Remember, tips are greatly appreciated, welcomed, needed, desperately needed right now. This really is not a vacation. please keep my niece in your thoughts and prayers. She's battling cancer. She's the reason we're here. But I needed a little serenity. A little serenity and sunshine. If I don't see you later, have a wonderful Tuesday. Thanks for being a friend. Until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay strong. Tally-ho, everyone, tally-ho. For Southwest Florida Television, I'm Robb. God bless.